What kind of new services or service levels can accountants be providing that technology is now allowing them to provide?
Well, I think it goes in a lot of different directions. When you have a lot of change, you got a lot of opportunity. So let's start with just taking the technology and automating everything we've been doing for the clients, automating their processes, going out helping them automate. There's a lot of opportunity there. And then if you think about it purely from the accounting perspective, there is the advisory side of that. Taking that information and turning it into insights and realizing that a successful business isn't run on a financial statement that looks 30 days backwards. We need real-time, current, key performance indicators, and we can create those dashboards and we can interpret those dashboards and connect the dots for clients. So there's tremendous opportunities with this much change.